Love
you
again.
All right? Make some noise if you're all right!
British accent. Attempt at.
Beautiful Britain, especially gorgeous Hull. Make some noise if you're from Hull. Yeah, mate. I'm American. You can hear my awful accent. What are you chanting, mate?
Wrong accent. Say Erner, quick.
Listen, I know a couple of things about Hull. I haven't been able to be here for very long, but I do know there's a magnificent Yorkshire pudding factory here in Hull. And if you want to trace it back in history, we literally would not have Sundays if it weren't for Hull. Because we must eat Yorkshire puddings, right? And Yorkshire puddings and roast dinners on Sunday, right? And that is it. Yorkshire? Wait, Yorkshire? Hold on, huh? Hey! 1 second! We're all in the Great Britain! So don't get it twisted. Yorkshire Hall, tomato, tomato. Don't you love music? I love shows, and I love seeing shows just like you. If I wasn't playing the show, they booked me at the end. I don't know why. I would have come out there and been with you. Collected all that sweat. That salty, delicious sweat. Some of you have to pee, right? I know. I wear sometimes awful contraptions that doesn't let me use the restroom. So I know kind of how you feel. But it's all about the music, right? And that's why we're holding in everything. I think that you guys are extremely beautiful. And I think that we're all extremely brave. And we're all in this together, aren't we? And you know what? We will still dance. We will still sing. We will still make music. This next one goes out to Manchester. And to all the people that know what it means to love music and be a community because of it. If you haven't kindly touch the person to your right or left, just do that. Just a little connection. You're gonna have to probably introduce yourself. Some of you are perverts. Social media can't do that, can it? This is a part of us that they'll never take away from us. Rest in peace, Manchester.
Days like this, I want to drive away. Yeah. put me out again. I'm glowing. You can keep that memory. It don't mean nothing anyway. In fact, you can keep everything, cause we are so resilient. This is the part of me.